Hello everyone, welcome to Orchid Sea Learning. Hope you all are very safe and doing good. So today, let us see the question answers and exercises of the lesson Earth, Sun and Moon from Class 5 Science. First question, choose the correct options. Number 1, the Sun and the celestial bodies that revolve around it form the dash. Option A, Sun system, B, Moon system, C, Solar system and D, Earth system. Think about your answer and the answer is C, Solar system. Next, which of the following layers of Earth contains everything essential for life? A, crust, B, mantle, C, outer core and D, inner core. Which is essential for life? And the answer is A, crust. Next, the inner core of Earth is almost entirely made up of dash. Option A is tin, B, nickel, C, iron and D, mercury. From which of this material inner core of the earth is almost entirely made? You can write your answers in the comment section. And the answer is C, iron. Question number 4. The sun is made up of what? You need to tell. Okay, look at the options. Option A, hydrogen and helium, B, argon and oxygen, C, hydrogen and oxygen and D, helium and argon. So, the sun is mainly consists of or mainly made up of hydrogen and helium, that is A. Next, man-made objects that orbit around the Earth are known as dash. A, natural satellites, B, artificial satellite, C, moons and D, eclipse. And the answer is B, artificial satellites. Next question is, match the following. Look at the options in column A. Continents and oceans, corona, molten magma, craters and sun in shadow. Column B, moon, mantle, crust, solar eclipse and sun. You can write your answers in the notebook for practicing. And one more thing. If you want to watch the explanation video of this lesson, please see the link given in the description box. So let us see the matchings. Continents and oceans, crust. Sun in shadow, solar eclipse. Craters, moon. Molten magma, mantle. And corona, sun. Next, write two examples of each of the following. For each question, you are going to write two examples, any two examples, okay? First, astronauts who landed on moon first. Neil Armstrong and Edwin Aldrin. Types of eclipse, solar eclipse and lunar eclipse. Next, write one word for the following. First, the outermost layer of the earth. What do we call the outermost layer of the earth? It is crust. The layer that forms the center of the earth. Mantle. the thin layer of atmosphere around the sun. Corona, the natural satellites of the earth. Which is the natural satellite of the earth? It is moon. Deep holes on the surface of the moon. Crater. Next, fill in the blanks with the correct word. Here you will get two options for each statement and you need to choose the correct word from the two options. So see the first one. All planets revolve around the sun in a fixed path called dash, and your options are orbit and satellite. All planets revolve around the sun in a fixed path called orbit or satellite. Next, first I'll tell you all the questions. Oceans and continents lie on the dash. Options are crust, atmosphere. Third, it is from the dash that molten magma comes out when a volcano erupts. Options, core or mantle. By the time I'm reading questions, children, you can write your answer either in comment section or in your notebook. Fourth, the dash forms the center of the earth. Core or mantle. Options are core or mantle. And the last one is, there's a lot of dash in the mantle of the earth. Iron or gold. I'm giving you two minutes to write your answers or think about your answer. So the first one is orbit. All planets revolve around the sun in a fixed path called orbit. Next, crust. Oceans and continents lie on the crust. Third one is mantle. It is from the mantle that molten magma comes out when a volcano erupts. Fourth one is core. The core forms the center of the earth. And the last is iron. There is a lot of iron in the mantle of the earth. Next question. Write whether the following statements are true or false. First, the sun is made up of hydrogen and a gas called helium. Second, the moon has its own light. You can think about your answers till I'm reading the questions. Third, during a lunar eclipse, the earth comes between the sun and the moon. Fourth, the earth's shadow has five parts. And the last, during the solar eclipse, the sun comes between the earth and the moon. Write your answers either in notebook or in the comment section, children. And the answers are, first one, true. The sun is made up of hydrogen and gas called helium. It is true. Second one, false. The moon has its own light. It is false. The moon doesn't have its own light. Third one is true. During a lunar eclipse, the earth comes between the sun and the moon. True. Fourth one, false. The earth's shadow has five parts. It's false. And the last one is false. Next, short answer questions. It means these are the questions and answers. First question, what is a solar system? And the answer is, the sun and the celestial bodies that revolve around it form the solar system. Next question, apart from the planets, name the other celestial bodies in the solar system. And the answer is from the planets, there are comets, asteroids, satellites of various planets, and dwarf planets in the solar system. Next, name the planets of the solar system in order of increasing distance from the sun. What are the various planets in solar system in order of increasing distance from the sun? Answer is, in order of increasing distance from the sun, the 8 planets are Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus and Neptune. What does Sun mainly consist of? The Sun is mainly consist of hydrogen and a gas called helium. Question number 5. What is an eclipse? Name the two types of eclipse. And the answer is, to be eclipsed means to be hidden. An eclipse occurs when one object in space blocks an observer from seeing another object in space. From Earth, there are two main types of eclipses, solar eclipse and lunar eclipse. Thank you so much for watching. If you like this video, please comment your views in the comment section. Thank you.
Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe my channel, and do not forget to hit the bell icon to stay updated. Your comments and suggestions are valuable to us.